debris off the water a little bit.
The paper towel seemed very effective, but...
Yeah, I'll probably do that for cleaning before I pour it in. I just want to get it out of the way so I don't have any left on the sheet when I lift it. Alright, here we go.
Yay! You're keeping it very vertical so it's draining and not bowing.
Slowly tilting it. This film, like I say, it tends to be very dry, and it's actually almost like slack on the film already, or on the frame. And, so it's a little bit touchy. But it's a beautiful film.
Alrighty.